You're such an asshole.
Taking care of the children that the baby boomer and Gen X generation of parents didn't want to raise. AssholeConsulting.com, where we charge your children for your fuck-ups. It's true. Young man writes. I think a young man writes. I don't know, that's kind of a... No, that's a guy's name. Hey, Aaron, I'm having trouble deciding what to major in for college. A trade is not an option because I don't want to get replaced by automation. Dude, the trades are the ones that won't get replaced by automation. Plumbers, the physical things where you have to be there to physically repair those stuff, that is one of the fields that is not actually getting replaced by automation. Software, IT, a lot of that could be outsourced now to Punjab over in India. All right, so you're wrong there. I'm leaning towards law. You're a dipshit. And I've seen some of your videos on the subject. I'm fairly confident I can get into an Ivy League school, as the LSAT can be studied for, and I plan to spend all of my free time working on my undergrad, getting ready for... Oh, wait, let me look at your last name. Nope, your last name isn't Rockefeller or Gates or Clinton or Bush. It's a common name. No, you're not. You're not good. You might... Because I can't, a good economist always admits, there's a chance of big-breasted, red-headed version of, 25-year-old version of Jennifer Aniston will clone herself and show up as my concubines. No, I don't think you're going to go and, no. Oh, but you think, you watch a lot of TV and your parents said you could do anything. You watched Back to the Future, didn't you? No, you are not, look, you're already admitting you're a lazy fuck because you don't want to go into the trades and you think you're going to become a lawyer. You don't even know what your undergrad is. So how about this? Before you go to law, no matter what, even if you're going to go to law, your goal is to go to law, major in STEM, IT, or the trades, or something that's going to have a job at the end of it. Right? Read the book Worthless if you don't know what that is, but the IT, STEM, trades, stuff like that, medicine. So if going and off to a law school and becoming a lawyer does not come to fruition, you have a bachelor's of science in engineering to rely upon. You have a bachelor's of science in accounting and a CPA to rely upon. Okay? But it's don't be this dumb shit. Well, I'll just major in whatever the fuck I want because I'm going to law school and fuck it. No. Let us not waste those 4 years in between on some leftist liberal arts, easier than fuck, play on God mode, poppycock bullshit, worthless liberal arts degree. Okay? I also have a contingency plan to pretend I'm a transgender while at my Catholic college and talk some shit about how they discriminate against me. So you're a prick on top of it. You can be a lawyer. Here's the problem with that. If you pretend you're a transgender in college just so you can go and get into a law school, you got to keep that act up for the rest of your life. And right now, half the people who are straight that think they're bisexual, transgender, or whatever, all right, there are some that are legitimately so. There are others that hate their dad or hate their mom or hate themselves, and they fake it. That is a nightmare. I went by an alias when I was in Wyoming, and that was still a pain in the ass, although it was kind of fun. I used it to get clients because I have a boring name, but I came up with a cool name so people would remember, and then that way I would get business. That's just a different name. I can only imagine what it's like being a completely different sexuality. And it's insulting to those who are that different sexuality. And it's disrespectful to the college that you're going to. So you just scum. You're fucking scum. You'll make a great lawyer, but you'll be an ambulance chaser. You're not going to go work for some white shoe firm. All right? So how about you knock it off with the trying to find... You sound like a pretty girl from the suburb who's like trying to find a way around everything because you just don't want to work. You're a lazy fuck. Go STEM or go home, okay? And no, you're not going to act like a fucking transgender something or other because you're not. And you're definitely not going to besmirch the name of a school claiming they're discriminatory or anything like that. All right? You just... Or you can. You can. And you're going to have a miserable life. You will fail miserably. And then when you start saying you're going to sue your previous college, boy, I wonder what employers are going to think about that. Well, this kid tried to sue his previous, not even employer, the college he went to. Fuck that bullshit. No. Oh, yeah, we're going to decline. We're going to pass. Yeah. And you can go ahead and sue them, but the lawyers, they can sue. They're the one people, fine, sue us. We got lawyers. Matter of fact, all of us here are lawyers. I think it will up my chances of getting into an Ivy League school if idiots like Salon pick it up. Is law school still a worthwhile endeavor someone can get into an Ivy League school? What are some of the good undergrads to prepare for law school? Yeah, if you can get into an Ivy League school, and it's not even Ivy League, if you want to go into law, the ones you got to get into is a Tier 1 law school. You have to get into a Tier 1. If you don't get into a Tier 1, your career as a lawyer is over. That actually is going to make it. That is a great video, if you can't get into Tier 1. Law over. Yeah, if you can't get into a Tier 1 law school, especially with the flood of lawyers nowadays, don't even bother. Do not go to some not Tier 1 law school. It is not worth the money and the time and the bullshit. All right. So yeah, if you can get into a Tier 1, fine, which isn't necessarily Ivy League. There's a correlation. And then what are the great undergrads to prepare for law school? You don't prepare for law school. You prepare for the LSAT. Is that the one? I think it's the LSAT. And the great degrees to prepare for law school are engineering, accounting, science, technology, engineering, math, computer programming, computer science. You could go into the trades, but the problem is you won't have a bachelor's degree. Yeah, dude. You here's the problem. You are so confident you're going to be a lawyer and successful and get into a Tier 1 school. You have to plan for the very, very, very highly statistically likely chance, because you're fucked in the head with this, I'm going to act like I'm a transgender, that you will not get into it. And the fact I smell that you're lazy because you're just trying to look for a scheming way, a sleazy way to get into it, I'm pretty confident you do not have the ability to get in there. So let's find out first and not fuck ourselves over in the process. Why don't you major in a real subject so that you have a career whether or not you go on to law school or not? That would be the best advice possible for you right now. And you'll find out if you can't hack it as an accountant or an engineer or a computer programmer, chances are you're not going to hack law school. Or you'll be able to hack law school. Plenty of law schools will be more than happy to take your $250,000 at the bumfuck strip mall U of Bloomington, Minnesota. But if you want to get into a good law school and pass that LSAT with great scores, you trying to get an actual worthwhile bachelor's degree will determine whether or not you're going to score well on the LSAT. So it's up to you, kid. You could start working hard, or you could try this skeezy, sleazy. You could become a politician. You got rich folks? Do you have rich parents? Maybe you could be a politician. You could be like Mark Dayton. So that's all we got. We'll catch you kids later. Toodles.